subject by computer science, for example, IT technology, because you have to know how you can develop your mind, how you can develop, create your research in this way. It will be not a hard exam, it will be not hard for you. And you have to meet with your supervisor, you have to make some discussion about your future thesis, about how you will work with this, how you will, what you will write, and other these things. You will study during 4 years. First 2 years, it will be like a studying course. You will have a small part of classes. It will be your meeting face-to-face, maybe groups meeting, if it will be not one student in the same time. You will have with your supervisor. And it will be main course. Of course, you can meet with your supervisor in any time. And you will read the literature in library. You will create your main course about study, about applying process. And after this, you can write about practicing in this case. For example, if it will be marketing and you want to write thesis about digital marketing. First 2 years, you have to research, you have to read literature about digital marketing, you have to research modern trends in this case, and next 2 years, you have to create your new idea in digital marketing in this area in which you will create this research. It can be digital marketing in Indian market, digital marketing in Ukrainian market, in any areas. If you want to make shorter your PhD program, minimum level, this is 2 years. If you can, during these 2 years, research all possible literature, and if you can, during these 2 years, write your thesis, it's possible to pass it during 2 years, and maximum 4 years.
Your previous education is fine, it is clear. So, in that case, then we will give you a confirmed admission letter for your invitation, as an invitation towards doing your PhD in the Union, in the Ukraine territory.
एंट्रेंस एग्जामिनेशन
आपका नहीं होगा जब आप अपना पीएचडी स्टार्ट कर देंगे एंड देन उसी में जैसे एज शी सेड कि आपका फिलोसफी रहेगा इंग्लिश एज सब्जेक्ट रहेगा वो आपका डिस्कशन होगा इंटरेक्शन होगा विद योर सुपरवाइजर ओके सो एवरी पीएचडी स्टूडेंट विल बी अलॉटेड विद अ सुपरवाइजर तो वो सुपरवाइजर आपको इट बी अ डिस्कशन विद द सुपरवाइजर सो एज सच आपका कोई एंट्रेंस एग्जाम नहीं है नीदर आपकी कोई रिसर्च सबमिट करनी है आपको नॉर यू हैव टू गिव एनी एंट्रेंस एग्जाम ओके समबडी एज वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस कि अगर किसी का लेट्स से सोशियोलॉजी है आपका यू नो द बैकग्राउंड एंड नाउ फर्दर यू वांट टू गो अहेड विद इकोनॉमिक्स ये आपको इनिशियली 7000 एज आई सेड
7000
यूएस डॉलर आपको
फोर ईयर का रहेगा और मास्टर का भी लगभग इतना ही है।
सब्सक्राइब आवर चैनल एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन फॉर मोर अपडेट्स।